the fact is that with gender inequality, there are so many forces that want us to control women and control their reproduction and keep them within households, that that's what we have to push back against. And I think that that's, you know, why people are so focused on reproductive rights as part of this global solution.